make in pairs. First, add a few halves to the circle and leave the remaining halves on the red spot. Give your player a target, so in this case it was either 3 shots or 2. And once your player has completed that, she can go and take a half and try to match it up to make a pair.
Yeah. A jaguar, well done! Right, let's do another.
The challenges can be adjusted depending on the standard of the player. Either using a smaller ball, a greater distance, a net, or a higher target could be some of the options.